Hello, let's do Wordle number 1010, 1010. That's fun to look at. I asked for two starting words related to a musicals theme, and Anirudh suggested stage, because musicals can happen on stage, or movie, because there are musical movies. What's your favorite medium for musicals? All right, we have an S and an A. That's it. Maybe SA something? I know, I'm very creative. I don't know, Sandy, get some good letters, I think. I think there's a lot of other options, but let's just go with Sandy and go from there. All right, the Y was correct. All right, that AY pattern is something that I always look for. A lot of words like that, but what is our word today? It could be sappy. We could have a sappy musical. We could have Sally, which I think it would accept, but I don't think it would be an answer. SAR maybe? Like, so I don't see that. How about like saucy? Ooh, we have a saucy musical. Do we have a sappy musical or a saucy musical? I'm gonna go with saucy just because it doesn't repeat a letter. All right, well maybe I should have gone with sappy. Sorry. Now we're on guess five. This is a bit trappy, although I can't think of a whole lot of words. Really, I can. I've thought of Sappy and maybe Sally, my dear Aunt Sally. Let's see. I don't actually have an Aunt Sally. That's from. That's what's an acronym for something. Don't remember what that's for. It's just in my brain, disconnected from everything else. Just like most things right now, I'm still sick. Brain function not all there. I can only think of Sappy and Sally. I don't know if I want to do a filler. Maybe I'm about to lose. Could I? Oh, it could be sassy. We could have a sassy. Ooh, yeah. Do we have a sassy musical or a sappy musical? If it's just those two, oh, it's so. Oh my gosh. Because if I go with sappy or sassy and it's not that, it's just gonna be grays. That's gonna be stressful. If I did a filler, what would I want to look for? I probably want to look for the L, P, and then more S's around here. Oof. Have we had any of those? I can't remember if we had any of those. I don't think it would be Sally, though. That would be weird. Of course, the last time I said I don't think it would be blah, that's the last time I lost. What was the, or maybe it was a time I lost. I've lost a few times recently. Very unfortunate. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna be sassy today. All right, well, I guess it's sappy. It's not any of those. It was Sal. Didn't I just say the last time I said it wouldn't be one of those? I lost. Oh my gosh. What is the meaning of Sally beyond the name? I mean, I know it accepts it, but I didn't think it was ever gonna be an answer. I'm gonna look that up. It's a sudden charge out of a besieged place. So it's like a war slash battle slash sieging term. Okay. Okay, Wordle. Well, I guess I lost again. That's all right. All right, well, let me know how you did while I spin the wheel of themes here. This is what everyone wants when they tell me not to do fillers, right? They just want to see me lose. All right. A birthday theme suggested by, I think that says Lalita. So, two words related to birthdays in some way. And of course, if you enjoyed this, then why not leave a like, subscribe, and a kind comment below.